My pedal harp has 4 pickups. One for the highest range of strings, one for the mid, one for the lowest set of strings, and a piezo pickup in the soundboard. I usually use the piezo pickup because it captures more of the harp's natural resonance. I find that the high, mid, and low pickups make the harp sound more electric. So today, I'm going to be running each pickup through a different effects pedal